G'day. So this week's a little funny one. I thought I would do a knife that my older brother actually gave to me, which is this pretty cool aged little butter knife. Stainless steel butter knife made in Sheffield, England, where some of the best things come from. And he wanted me to just cast something cool for the handle. This is where it gets nice when you get scraps. You make things all the time, and this is like a leftover from a handle that I cast in resin, so it's like blue and black and whatnot. So I'm going to stick that on there, which it's pretty thin, but it needs to be pretty thin. We've got a little bit to work with. It'd just be interesting getting a nice, perfectly neat hole. But it's kind of got a dowel sort of thing, tang dowel on there. See what happens.